need this Chinese leader to know that the one country, two system promise has been a sham, a fraud, and a cheat. This non-stop Beijing interference in Hong Kong's development, especially in the political development, we're very, very resentful about not having true democracy.